nose tolling on the way to the Cassin.
Here we are at the base of the Cassin on Friday. Here is the Cassin. It goes up that cool one there and then up the skyline. And we've come down there, big scary glacier, today.
Good morning, Alaska. Just about 5 o'clock in the morning. We're at the bottom of the Japanese Kuwa.
Got any blisters, man?
I don't have any blisters.
Have you got any holes in your pants?
We are at the top of the Knife Edge Ridge. We left at 6:30?
No, 6 a.m. So.
6 a.m. And it's 6. At 12. So it's taken us 6 hours to do this.
Yeah.
Which is good. This is 2,000 feet.
Only got another.
Only got another 6,000 to go.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Whoa.
When you say 2,000 metres, it doesn't sound quite as far. And then you realise 2,000 metres vertical is a fucking long way.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Some great view.
Now in the Bergsund at the top of the Hang Glacier, bottom of the second rock band. Just got the really loud petrol stove on, which is amazing because we're both really thirsty. Tom's frying a glove for them. And hopefully, we're going to drink lots of water and keep on flying.
Yeah.
Platform,
yep, this is the small bivvy. At what altitude are we at? 15 a bit? 16? Dunno. Well, we're between the first and second rock bands.
We're above 14,000 feet. Snow up to 6 inches. With a high temperature at 17,000 of 5 degrees, with summer winds south 25 to 35 miles per hour.
We just gotta go.
Okay, so we finally called it a day for night. We're at about 16,500 feet. We've got our little tent on this very precarious ledge. It's about one in the... Thankfully we've got a good belay. I'm just melting water, got hot water on. It's about one in the morning. Tom's in bed because of lazy shit. No, not really. Tom's feeding the cows up for tomorrow.
Been rope gun.
Yeah, he's been a hero, rope gun in the last bit. And I think we're going to go to sleep and hopefully we should get to the top tomorrow. Otherwise, we'll be very hungry.
So here we are, in the upper ridge of the Cassin. We've just come from all the way down there, the lowest point you can see. Pretty much like 1,000 feet boot pack just then. Good effort, man. But we've got plenty of altitude left to go. What's the altitude we're at now? 18.5, 18.6. And we're just getting a litre of water each, a bit of food, cracking on to the top.
It's about 9 o'clock in the evening. We're nearly at the top of the Cassin Ridge, we think. I think we're at about 19,000 feet, but hopefully we might be a little bit higher. And it's bloody gorgeous. And living bone climbing up really slowly. Whew. What a route, eh? Hopefully we should get to the top in about an hour or two. Woohoo! This is Tom. This is Uli.
Hello.
And this is Denali. Denali, Denali. Okay, mate, what's just happened?
Well, basically, I've just discovered that my piss bottle has a hole in it.
Oh, no.
So I've had a piss, and then the piss has emptied straight out the piss bottle and onto my mat. Those special Nalgene piss bottles that we paid $11 for are shit. Well, no. La 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 la. Cleaning up my piss in Alaska, la 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 la. Cleaning up my piss in Alaska, la 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 la.
Just
lols.